They replaced the carpet in here for us.
But this is one of the rooms when I was on the tour that the odor was very bad in here.
But it's good now.
Not too bad.
Oh, well, you can still.
And then this is like, this is the.
But did this have carpet in the first time with the tour? Did they take the carpet?
It's a conference room, or did they use it for?
They hadn't been able to use it as a conference room because of the humidity issues, air quality issues. Yeah. That's why they got this in here. Before the levy, the odor was beyond.
Really?
I started to have some coughing issues. Even just going through. That's how bad it was. Yeah, no, that room was just awful. Just awful.
Just exposing these kids.
Well, young children. You know,
what about asthma kids?
Right, exactly.
Kindergarten first.
So what grade is this? Kindergarten?
No.
No.
We have to have another second grade in the other hallway.
The teachers in the building will tell you that we believe the air quality is absolutely awful. Many, many people with respiratory issues, allergy, asthma, and things that they don't suffer from all summer long. So it's definitely a big concern.
Well, when I was here on the tour prior to the vote, the odor coming from underneath the stage was awful. I've never smelled that in a building, and I've been in a lot of buildings in my time.
Just 2 weeks ago when we were doing pictures for the presentation today, we were down there again, and it was exactly the same way.
And there was another room there were several rooms, and one of them was a conference room, and they couldn't use it because some people got sick.
Yes, a problem.
The odor was terrible, and I was in this building for a tour, but half hour, 45 minutes.
I've never taken allergy medicine my entire life. I take an allergy pill every single day. And if I don't, I pay for it.
Well, that's what I was asking a lot about, air quality.
Yeah.